Assalamu alaikum viewers, we will make a folder today with the help of mouse and keyboard. We have a shortcut key of made to make a folder. So first we press Ctrl Shift plus N. So you will see here one folder. So now we will set a name. Next time we will try with the help of mouse to make a folder.